We're really disappointed after yesterday. We just were making it harder on ourselves than we needed to, and our players really stepped up today, played the kind of golf that Tennessee is capable of playing. We have kind of been missing in action for the last five rounds, and so it was good to see them just do what they know how to do and play well today. I think she's just been putting so much pressure on herself, and you know, it was interesting because on a very high pressure day, she took the pressure off and relaxed a little bit. She got off to a good start, which she needed to do, and then saw herself make some putts on the back end, made four birdies on the back side, and so I think her confidence will be up, and this will be really good for her going forward. The holes were a little more accessible, but you know, they just made good putts, and you know, a lot of times we hit good shots and don't get rewarded with the putt going in, so it was kind of our day, kind of a day things went right for us, and that doesn't usually happen. Usually we fight for everything we get, so it was nice to see us get some putts that dropped in and some good kicks here and there. Last night I said, look, we've got to break 300 tomorrow. That should get the job done, but we've got to play a little bit more solid. And so to shoot 290, I mean, that is a great score on this golf course. This is a really, really hard golf course. And, you know, Sarah didn't play bad. She was our high score today, but the four scores, you know, 75 or better were really solid and really good scores no matter what golf course you're playing on. No, I think it's good that we saw ourselves play good again, finally, and, you know, so I think we really got to figure out, you know, which personality, which team's going to show up next week. I hope we'll, you know, had to fight through some adversity this week, and hopefully we'll go out strong and determined and not play scared next week like we started this week.
I played a lot better today. I hit a lot of fairways, I hit a lot of greens, gave myself some good birdie opportunities, and I finally made some putts today. But more importantly, I'm very proud of our team. Everybody played well, and it was an amazing team effort to just step up on the last day when we really needed to go to nationals, because we didn't want to end it here at regionals. We worked too hard for it to stop here. I think we just went out very determined and played with a lot of heart and our heads. We didn't make the mistakes that we've been making the previous 2 days. And I'm really excited to see what this team has to offer at nationals, because we're a great team, and we showed it today, and we can show it all week at nationals. I think we just need to work on our confidence a little bit, and because we're all great players, we just need to start seeing it and believing it more, and just go out at nationals and be determined and play like we did today.